Very good morning. Today, all my dear students, we will discuss about the different types of line conductors. The line conductor is one of the most important element which carry out the current at sending end to receiving end. The without line conductor, transmission line is not possible. Okay, so we will discuss about the different types of line conductor. First is index or content. First, introduction. Second one is different types of line conductor. Third one is conclusion. So first we will discuss about the introduction. The important factor taken into the account is the selection of a conductor for a particular lines are conductivity, tensile strength, corona loss, and the local condition of the atmosphere and the cost of overall conductor. The two most common conductor material are used have hard drawn copper and aluminium material. So aluminium has the following advantages over a copper conductor: lowest cost, less weight, large diameter. However, the tensile strength of the aluminium conductor is lower than the copper. So after study this, we will finally decide the aluminium conductor has the mechanical strength is less compared to copper conductor, as the same capacity of copper and aluminium conductor material are used. In copper, 1.0 mm square diameter conductor is used, and same rating aluminium conductor is 1.5 mm square diameter. Next, we will discuss about types of conductor. There are mainly 8 types of conductor. First one is hard drawn copper conductor. Second one is cadmium copper conductor. Third one is steel core copper conductor. Fourth one is copper welded conductor. Fifth one is all aluminium conductors. Sixth one is ACSR, aluminium conductor steel reinforced. Seventh one is smooth body ACSR conductor. And last one is expanded ACSR conductor. So we will discuss in one by one in details. First we will discuss about the hard drawn copper conductor. As shown in diagram, it has a very high conductivity, good tensile strength, high life and weather resisting properties. It has a high mechanical strength. So its life is also long. Second, we will discuss about the cadmium copper conductor. In cadmium copper conductor, with addition of cadmium, there is increase in the tensile strength of the copper at the cost of decreases in the conductivity. Thus, these conductors can be used for a longer span. As tensile strength is increases, longer span with the same sag is possible. Third, we will discuss about the steel core copper conductor. In steel core copper conductor, the steel core copper are made by the surrounding the steel core with the on or more layers of copper strands. Due to the additional of steel core, the tensile strength of the conductor is increased. So its mechanical strength is also increases and its life is also increases. Fourth is we will discuss about copper welded conductor. In this copper welded conductor, the copper is welded on the steel wires to make the copper welded conductor. The conductivity of the copper weld conductor varies from 30 to 60% of that solid copper conductor with a same diameter. The copper welded conductor is used for the longer span, such as crossing the river, end of the line. So it's also one of the most important material are used to copper welded conductor. Fifth, we will discuss about all aluminium conductor. Due to the increases in the cost of copper, the aluminium is used in the transmission line. For a specific resistance, the cross-sectional area of the aluminium conductor is greater than that of the copper conductor, while its weight is about 50% of that of the copper conductor. This makes the transportions and the erections of such a conductor economical, and the corona effect is also reduces due to the increases diameter of the conductor. So all aluminium conductor are also one of the most important types of conductor, and material is also used in aluminium only. Next, we will discuss about the ACSR conductor, one of the most important types of conductor, aluminium conductor steel reinforced. It has a steel core forming the central layers of a standard conductors around which we have a layers of aluminium strands. As shown in diagram, the important advantages of the aluminium conductor steel reinforced is its mechanical strength is high, light in weight conductor, the sag is also small, and it's required less and smaller line supports and high corona inception levels. Next, we will discuss about the smooth body ACSR conductor. As shown in diagram, the smooth body aluminium conductor steel reinforced is made by the pressing the conventional ACSR conductor through the dies to flatten the aluminium strands into segmental shape. Thus, with the same aluminium area, diameter of the steel core is increases, which increases the mechanical strength. This type of conductor is the mechanical strength is also high, and its mechanical capability is also good. Last, we will discuss about the expanded aluminium conductor steel reinforced. As shown in diagram, the expanded aluminium conductor steel reinforced conductors are made by adding a plastic or fabric material between the steel core and the aluminium strands. This increases the diameter of the conductor, which reduces the corona loss. So it is also one of the most effective material are used in the ACSR conductor, and finally made expanded ACSR conductor. From completion of this video, finally we can conclude that hence all the conductor have their own area of application. The aluminium conductor steel reinforced ACSR conductor are widely used in transmission line. Thank you.